Hello, people. We're recording now. Volume up. Okay. So this time we're going to be playing.
Actually, let's get into our costumes.
Okay.
Tell them what we're playing.
We're playing Bomb Survival. 30,000 feet. Oh yeah, and you can You can comment on the video, giving suggestions on what you want us to play.
Yeah, because we're going to be doing a series where a lot of different, you know, lowly planet levels. And, sorry about the background noise.
Wait, should we give a reference?
Yeah, I'm just saying.
Dude, should we reference it?
What?
Ah, my god, seriously. Oh, cool, new post from somebody.
That is our thing, OddBall Studios. We make movies on this planet.
Yep.
With OddBall.
Which I created.
The movie company is called OddBall Studios.
I think we should go into more detail in another video.
Yeah, well,
Let's play.
Yeah.
Let's play.
Okay. Plan Bomb Survival. 30,000.
Well, what did you call it for? I don't fucking argue with it.
Yeah, once again,
sorry
about my background noise.
Oh, LBP.
I mean,
LBP.
Really
LBP.
Just so you guys know.
By the way, I'm going to be piloting the plane. I don't know how to fly a plane, though. So we're safe.
Yeah.
Let's go!
Let's go.
Dun da 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 da.
Okay.
Oh my god, I hate it when that happens.
Oh.
Dun da da dun 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 da da dun da da dun da da dun da da dun. No, it's like dun da da dun dun dun.
There's a little speaker up here. Look, you can grab the box up here. Come up here.
Okay, wait.
Oh, that sounded wrong. I can't climb these stairs. The wind is pushing.
We're going to have to take drastic measures.
Come back here. Come on, I found an emergency escape exit. Oh my god, what the heck?
I'll save you! I need to save you.
No.
Please forgive me for whatever I do when I don't remember you. Adventure time.
That's totally gonna help us. I'm gonna go lift myself. Oh, I'm looking good today.
Let's do this!
Okay, now I'm gonna go sit in the toilet.
The plane has broken in half! I repeat, the plane has broken in half.
Has it really?
Yes.
Already? This early? Oh god! Well...
No, because you can actually do that. No, that's... No, it's meant to do that.
I know it is. I guess this half is better anyway.
Yeah.
Because it's going to be on the half of the grappling hook.
Shall we go down with it?
No.
Fight for the death. Nope, no grappling hooks. Oh my god! Seriously, already? All freaking ready!
That was too funny. You went flying.
I know!
Wow.
Aw, crap. Wait, hold on, I want to do something. Let us charge into battle, my friends.
Wait, oh my god! Dude, a bomb just dropped and it broke the plane into, like, another half.
Oh yeah, dude! You know those really cool hand movements?
The part that I'm on is sinking down. Dude, the part with the grappling hook is sinking.
Yeah.
It's going down.
Oh, I'm coming! For Narnia!
It's probably a valued plane pilot, too. It's probably a valued pilot.
Oh my god! A bomb just dropped on me! Ah!
I'm on the bigger half now.
Narnia!
Half.
Oh my god! The The plane is now broken into three pieces. I don't know how I'm still alive. Ah!
Oh, dude, I see your part. You're not in my part.
Dude, do you see me?
I'm trying to come to your part, but I can't. Because
I'm in the middle.
Oh, no, dude, did you just see me flying through the sky?
Nobody did.
Huh?
Okay. No, I can't. Not attempting. Not attempting.
Oh my god!
What is going on?
I'm on the part with the grappling hook. I'm on the part with the grappling hook. Where are you?
Coming.
I thought you were gonna say
attempt. Oh wow! Fire is just emitting out of nowhere. I'm in the middle part. Here I go. Here I go.
Dude, where are you?
Right here! Help! Help!
I'm kind of in a sticky situation right here, so I can't help.
As do I!
Oh, dude! Grab on to me!
No! Oh, God! Oh, God!
Oh, God.
Friendship! Friendship!
Friendship!
Oh, damn you! Damn you, Leroy!
What the heck is Leroy?
I don't know. That was just completely random. Dude, it's gone. The controls are gone.
No.
We're going to crash. That's
I see
it.
You. I see you. Do you see me?
See you.
Dude, wait for me.
Wait for me, Mom. Yeah.
What's gonna happen?
I don't know.
How long
yes.
Is the video so far?
Get in here.
Oh my god.
No, no.
Oh my god.
Sorry. Friendship does not work. Dude, I can make it. Oh god, that was so close!
Oh my god!
God, that was so freaking close!
Dude,
a bomb came so close to me! Dude, I'm here!
Landed on that little piece right there.
Ah!
Oh no, no!
Yeah, dude, I can see you!
I know, I can see you too! Where are you?
Falling!
This was a bad idea.
Tell my wife, she looks like a horse. Dude, remember that? Dude, remember when I first said that on Koopa Clan?
Yeah.
In that tornado level? I'm just like, tell my wife, she looks like a horse.
Yeah,
and
then you just died. Oh my god.
We're gonna have to... Dude, I can see you!
Where are you calling?
Coming! I'm really close to the fire! I think the best part of Little Big Planet is, like, how you can, like, move his Sackboy's head up and down and move and make different emotions.
Yeah. It's kind of funny how you can...
Oh my god!
I wish you could do that in Mod Nation Racers. I've been playing that lately.
Wait, didn't you say that was your friend's and not yours? You were just borrowing it?
Yeah.
What happened to that box there?
I can probably borrow it for a while.
Dude!
This PS is broken.
Let's advertise! Advertising sucks. Oh my god. I find it funny that throughout all this, the door is still standing. No, it's just like, no. Oh, no, every passenger. Yeah. No, they're just like, evacuate, evacuate, evacuate. And you're like,
I just
No, it's just like, evacuate, evacuate. Ma'am, you must evacuate. No, imagine if Miss Piggy was having privacy in there.
No, I have to check my hair. I have to check my hair. Oh my god, no.
Yeah.
Ma'am, please evacuate. No, I have to check my hair.
No, she's just like, no, she's just like.
Yeah, and Miss Piggy.
And Miss Piggy is just. And Miss Piggy is just like. And he's just like, no, I must check my hair for my beautiful catch scene. When my beautiful hero Kermit will save me. Wait, Kermit the Frog? Yes, who else would it be? He died. What? Yes, he had a stroke. When was this?
You're right, Jasper actually had a stroke.
Yeah, I know. Rip, the guy who played Kermit. The guy who did the voice for Kermit. I won't dance.
Neither of us are.
Oh my god! Oh my god! World Savior! World Savior!
Wait, Kermit isn't dead just yet. Bye, Kermit.
World no, oh my god! Stupid Paintinator! So how far are we gonna keep going?
Kermit isn't dead! Kermit is alive!
No, and then it's just like, no, hold on, let's reenact the scene.
I really hate Kermit. The Kermit costume.
I know.
The Kermit costume, it looks nothing like Kermit.
I know.
Like, what the heck?
Oh my god, dude, we're safe here.
I was just supposed to be Kermit.
I know. No.
No, I've been here for a while.
I mean, the mouth is just like a perfect skin color, and you can see his eyes through there. Why not have it be like Fozzie Bear or something? Like that.
I mean, seriously. Bear one was good.
Fozzie's was epic, but there's one thing. He's Batman. No, but there's one thing that you have to admit about the Fozzie one. About the Fozzie thing. His tie is too big.
Where is she? Tell me now! Where is she?
Ow.
Where is she?
Please, sir, excuse me, sir, violence is not the answer. And who are you talking about?
I actually don't know.
Oh. Well, in case you're wondering, there are like 12,896 girls over there.
Oh. So, you're saying she's over there?
Well, I mean, I don't know if specifically she is over there, but I mean, whoever you're talking about. Who are you talking about? Mary Jane? Huh? Who are you? Spider-Man?
No! I'm your worst nightmare!
Oh, why, hello, your worst nightmare. Hello, your worst nightmare. So, how are we gonna get out of this locked room?
We can escape this way.
Well, I have an idea. I have an idea. I have an idea. I have an idea.
Good idea. Let's get out of
this. No, hold on. Wait, no. No, as soon as that happens. No, dude. Dude, as soon as that happens. No, as soon as that happens, I swear to God. No, just be like, well, looks like there's only one way to settle this. And then it's like, hold on, camera, look away. And then it's, no. No, and then it's, no.
Good.
Camera!
Good.
funny if we... Oh my god, we can escape! We can escape, we can... Okay, let's just pop ourselves. Foam piss piggy!
No, I
just
get rude when you pop yourself.
Are you serious?
Yeah, I know. I
won't dance. I won't dance. I won't do it. Don't even bother asking. I won't dance. I won't dance. No, that was literally a song from The Muppets. And it just goes on and on and on. Dude, I'm there. I'm here. I'm here for you. I'm here for you. Beaker? Beaker? Beaker?
Did you see that?
Beaker?
Right when you came, I just fell.
You just fell. Like Jimmy.
I just like backed up my layer. You were just like Beaker.
No.
And then like,
no, you fell. No. Wait, can I make this joke? Dude, it's gone.
Yeah.
It just fell. No. You fell, like Jimmy Fallon. Right? It'd be hilarious if we go through, like, all this trouble and then... No, and then find out that we weren't even recording.
I know, right?
Yeah, that would be...
That's, like, the funniest recording on your account so far.
Oh my god, what the heck? You do realize why I said that, right?
You weren't recording, were you?
No. Just kidding! It's still on. No, just be like, no. Well.
No, I'm so close to just getting the grappling hook. I could see it.
Shut up! Should we replay the next level? I mean, play the next level? Because right now, this is getting kind of boring.
Sure. Pause the video. Tell me when to pause.